In this one point sequence, we have a lot of great shots. We have a backhand return. Watch how short the swing is. Hop step. Punch and full follow through. We have a deep recovery forehand. We have a cross forehand. A high looping cross court forehand. And we'll take a look at these in more detail. But it's always nice to give a teaser, isn't it?